Hey guys.
So yes, what's up? And yes, I dyed my hair. It's not exactly as I wanted it to come out. Like this part is like blonde. But, like down here is like not. So, but I like it. I really do. I think it's really cool. And I think I'm gonna do it again. I really truly like it. Jen might not like it, but I mean, it's not up to her really, it's up to me. So you like it or not? Oh, she hasn't even read this. Yes, I read this. I got Harry Axe, like two Axe. I don't know, something kind of green, and then I got him a little bunch of packs, so. Which is basketball. I'm weird. So today I'm going to my mom's friend Cena's to, cause for the Super Bowl, I think I told you guys this, I had to use, we had to use my mom's stuff, like, our decorations for the Super Bowl. No offense, but it's much funner than at my house. There was a lot of ladybugs. I'm not going to put some ice at all. It was, she wanted to, I was like, oh my gosh. No, she's really nice. There you go. I'm weird. I bet you in like a day or two, like, my hair's going to be red. I don't care. I'm going to go to Dina's, and then I'm going to go shopping stop, and then I'm going to go to Michael's, but I don't know in what order that's going to be in. So, it's 10:02, and I'm, like, still busted. I woke up at, like, 7:15. I'm tired. I know, I'm looking weak. That's really good. But, it's the best I can do. For right now. Just because, oh my gosh. I'm gonna get a lot of things out of my clothes. I'm so close about getting baby perfume. Is it because I was at Walgreens? But it was 35 and I only had like 30. No, I had 35, but I really actually want to spend it because I get Valentine's, so I didn't get Valentine's, so, I'm lost. And I'm going to get her a really good gift, even though she might not like it, I kind of had to cut it cheap off the show. True story. True story. I'm not fucking scared, but I'm not fucking scared yet. That was random. I'm not a vegetarian. Anyways, I'm gonna go.